Perreault winning that faceoff again. The Leafs have dominated. Now here's a chance for Perreault breaking it off the way. He's in a goal! Scores!
Wing taking the pass right here, and a good burst of speed to get by Jacina, then slipped it through the legs of the Washington defenseman. Perreault gets his 20th goal of the year and his 498th career point.
Yanic Perreault has only played 2 minutes and 57 seconds before this shift.